Hello, everybody. Nope, there we go. Now it's working. Hello, everyone. Sorry, I'm starting up a little bit late. I was gonna be on time, and then, like, lots of things happened all at once, and holy cow, that loaded fast. So, if you were here for the first stream, or watched it on my YouTubes, you will first notice I have a new boat. My new boat is Bodhi. It's also Pank. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that. It's the S81. But it's 21 slots? Yeah, so 21 slots. It's got some better upgrades and stuff. I've been farming a good amount. And to show that I've been farming a very, very, very good amount. Last stream I know I think I had 13 inventory slots, and I have 38. So I've been finding a lot of those drop pods and buying the upgrade. So I have lots and lots of inventory space now. Lots of it. Hey, Blue! Yeah, no, I kind of like the new ship too. I was hoping for something else, but that's all that I could find that was betterer. You have a nice ship. But what will you buy from me? Because I'm low on money again. Because I've just been buying everything. People here don't buy good platinum. It is saddest of days. Oh, hey, more people. Let's try you. Yeah, because you're leaving. You don't want to talk to me. Kind of looks like you have, like, doors opened up on the side. That's kind of weird, but cool. Traveler! Alright, will you buy it for any better? Oh, you will! Nice! Okay, so let's leave you. You'll stay here for a minute because I just sold something to you. Yeah, let's. I should leave some of that. So let's just leave that. Okay. So I want to sell more things. Yeah, so the reason why I wanted to stream this again was mostly because I got to a point. Like, I actually stopped playing this on Monday. But there's a reason why I stopped playing. It wasn't because I was bored of the game or anything. Hey, Zidoza! It wasn't because I was bored or anything. It was actually because I found a thing. And the thing is very, very big. So I went, I can't just not show people this, so. I'm gonna organize this a little bit just because it's bothering me. Put you up there. All the organization. Emerald. I don't remember where I got emerald, but okay, I have it. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the really big thing I found. Because it's really big. It is like super duper big, and you really can't miss it. And let's see. You really can't miss it. Can't find it. Where'd you go? Oh, there it is. Show. So that's it right there. The Atlas interface. Oh, come on. Pulse! Quickly! Alright, now we're not gonna get hurt. But yeah, so this thing is ginormous. Nope, stop. Don't hit it. And I have no idea what it is, but it's big, it's pulsing with red energy, and on the front of it, it's got like a big eyeball. And also, my objective told me to come here at one point. So, I'm assuming I have to do something with the giant eyeball. See? Giant eyeball. Yeah, this thing is huge. Oh no, I don't want to deal with hostiles. I don't know if anyone else has found this. Oh, am I gonna have to fight things? I don't want to fight things, I just want to get in the thing. Can I get in the thing? Nope, I can't get in the thing because of hostiles. Arrgh. Oh. Why is my controls, like, really twitchy? Alright, come on, little ship. Go faster. Because we gotta take these things out. Actually, this is the first, dogfight that I've had with this ship. Okay. Slow down and reverse. Oh, hey, friend. Yeah, I know my shields are low. Alright, recharge the shields, please. Okay, and where are you guys? There you are. This is where I wish I had a joystick instead of a mouse. Because it's weird, I prefer mouse and keyboard, but flight stuff is just better with a joystick. Wow, why were you far away? I am. Okay. Yay! I didn't die. Alright, my standing with the Korvax has increased. Alright, let's find out what the Isauron wants to say to us. Why did that time increase from 10 seconds to 15? Oh, it does open! That's it? Whoa! That's a big thing. What is even going on here? So that's a thing. Oh, also, I have a new graphics card. Or, graphic card. So, things should run smoother and also look better. Oh, you're a very bright light. That goes away when I get close to you. What the? So wait, was I supposed to enter this a certain way and I already messed it up? Probably. I learned the word for insert. This kind of concerns me. Hello, giant orb thing. I've seen you before on the box art, and also in the little... My little, what was it? My SO... My distress beacon. You popped up. Interact with the artifact. I got a warp cell. I have another warp cell. Those will be handy, because I used up, like, 10 warp cells to get here. What is this even? Like, I don't know if I want to press this yet, just because I want to know... Well, invisible walls, because I can't walk any further than that. So I can't poke it. That's so weird. Alright, so what do you do? You make a lot of noise. It is alien, unlike anything I have ever seen before. I should be afraid, but inexorable pull, not sure what that word means, draws me towards the heart of the construct, a need to know. This is a remnant of the Atlas. It welcomes me. It knows what I am. It offers the promise of true understanding. The intellect burns in me. I will peer into the structure of causality and know this existence, if it is real or some incalculably vast... Why are they using so many big words? I can't read big words. Incalculably vast. I know that's simulacrum, vast simulacrum, authored by other intelligences. I don't know what half of that means, but milestone Pathfinder or above. Now let's accept. Let's do this. I'll accept this. The sky is deep and full of wonders, and the path to enlightenment opts to me. I got an Atlas Stone. Is that it? Just gonna give me an Atlas Stone? Can I touch you? What's down there? I wanna poke it. Wait, those look like doorways. I'm gonna get to somewhere that I can see that stuff better. Because it is way too far away. See, it's like got doorways and shit. But I think it limits me just to this platform? Yeah, nope, I definitely cannot fly over that. Wait, there's an underneath. Oh, what the? Oh, that was my shield starting to regenerate. Whoa! Oh, nope. I'm not standing on that anymore. Oh, I just realized the entire floor is see-through. Oh, no bueno. But will these things give me more words? No? Okay, I'm gonna leave then. This place is now scary. What is... So, if that's a fragment of Atlas, that's huge! That is ginormous! And it pulses. Okay, anyways, goodbye, Atlas! We are leaving. Okay, what is my next objective? Does it tell me? Starship scanner. Scan the system. Abandoned building detected. So, where's the abandoned building? Why is this suddenly, like, so sensitive? Because I do not remember it being this sensitive. Yeah, no, that's default. Yeah, Well, to be fair, as I said, I did finally get a new graphics card. I upgraded from the 660 to the 1070 superclocked. So my graphics are a little bit better. And by a little bit, I mean a lot. Oops. Well, I got some Famium for that. So things now actually should look the way that they should, because I've moved everything from low settings to high settings. So I'm actually kind of interested to see the Gek again, because the Gek were such low resolution that all of their like characteristics just looked bad and polygonal. So I'm hoping... Oh, come on. Alright, I know what I gotta do. I gotta leave the atmosphere and fly to it through regular space. Because the higher you are, the faster... No, stop auto-correcting to it. Because the higher you are, the faster you can get places. Oh, and I also did unfortunately learn that the game has a known memory leak. So at some point when things start looking really, really, really bad, I have to restart my game because that's the only way to get rid of the memory leak. Wait, it's in the middle of the water? How am I supposed to get there? Can I go in the water? I've never actually tried that. Actually, I could probably just land right on one of those. Well, let me get any closer to the water. Yeah, well, let's just try landing on this. Land! No, why didn't you land? Could land on that. That's a lot bigger, but I'd rather land on this little guy that's closer. Okay, and land. Thank you. Oh wait, I have upgrades for water, don't I? Or the ability to come on, go to exosuit. The ability to make upgrades for underwater stuff. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta make a whatever fabric. And I didn't need iron for that. Do I have any iron left in my ship? Of course I don't. Well, maybe I'll find some underwater. Oh my god! Okay, as you guys may know, this is the first time we've encountered water. At least this still works. Oh yeah, look at my oxygen go down. The doctor is in fact in! Welcome, welcome, Dr. Foxy! All of Dewata. Okay, I know, but I need this iron so that I can make something to be underwater for longer. Okay, let me get out of the water now. Nope, I gotta go this way. There we go, okay. Now that I have some iron... Oh wait, I gotta make that cloth thing first. Now... I can make that. Huh. So is this like another armor thing? Hey, Sentinel. I think I could make another one, too. Yeah. Okay, so... They both say, like, the same thing, but they have different endings, so I'm assuming maybe I can go underwater for a really long time now? Well, my oxygen's not depleting. Oh, now that Oh wow, that depletes quick. Okay, so we should not dilly-dally. Let me swim faster. Hello, abandoned building. Now, what do you have for me? There is a world turned to dust long before the rise of the Viking, where the natives turned against the Sentinels. They chafed under the omnipresent eyes of the machines. The resentment began beget violence. Drones were destroyed. More natives fought. So came the bipeds, the quadrupeds, the interceptors in the sky, these and more. Soon there was war, and still the machines came in exponential growth until at last they ended a species as a punishment. Still the galaxy refused to learn from this. Good God. So there's more than just the Sentinels? Sweet, I got a fire thing. Cause, what the? Oh, I hit something that didn't like me. So let's save that. Underwater mining simulator indeed. But what I'm interested in, what is it? Because I remember seeing in one of the trailers like this AT-ST-esque walker. So is that the biped? And if so, then there's also one that has four legs, and then there are bigger things in the sky? Good God. The Sentinel Force is gonna become terrifying. Okay, so was that all I needed from this location? Oh, go away, you. You're underwater. Yeah, no, I think that was it. It just wanted me to get the fire thing. Oh, now my oxygen's depleting. So that means my scuba suit is probably out of power. Okay, I don't know if that's sarcasm or not. I hope it is. Because I don't think that they can be fun. Hey, speak of the Sentinels. Come here, buddy. Yeah, no, come here. I wanna say hi to you. Debers! Oh, my inventory's full. Crap. Oh, hey. Gun time. Okay. I just like killing them because it's an easy source for titanium. What did that drone ever do to me? It existed. It killed an entire race as an example. That's what it did. Okay, so yeah, those are both completely drained. Hey, friends. Bye, friends. So wait, if I'm here and try and charge them, can I charge them with iron? Or shielding charge? Okay, then let's make shielding charges because I know I can make them. I think. I remember being able to make them. Yeah! Wrong one. Oh wow, those are good. Wait, can I charge the... Because I never actually looked. Oxide elements. But if I make one of these, can I use that on it? Oh, I can. That would be much more efficient. At least I assume. I don't actually know. Oop. I didn't want to shoot my bolter. Hey, almost dead buddies. There we go. Because this kills much faster. Yay, titanium! Wow, that sinks quick. But I'm gonna go get it. That sinks really quick. I already know that. How can it overheat underwater? It should just be water cooled at that point. There we go. More iron. Alright. Show. I wonder if it just wanted me to have that upgrade for a particular reason. Was that one? No. It was that one. Or was it you? Wait, coolant network Thay. Coolant network Sigma. Coolant network Tau. Okay, so it's just... So I now have three different coolant networks I can equip. Strange, but interesting. What do you even do? Oh wow, you're worth 68,000 units? I have a feeling I should keep you, seeing how Atlas gave it to me. And away we go. And let's recharge that. Oh, I should have done it with the other one. Actually, that's in my suit, isn't it? That is. Okay. Do a scan, see if we can't find anything. Oh, we found something. What did we find? Oh, just a little outpost. Yeah, so I've, like, explored so much on other planets that it's gotten to the point that I only stop for, like, dropped ships, factories, and drop pods. Though... Sometimes I'll stop for you guys, because you guys... Wait, what? Okay, good. I was like, there has to be a landing spot there. You can't just not land. Yeah, because sometimes these have cool resources. Oh, I already have a ton of platinum. I don't want more platinum. Considering it's one of, like, the rarest elements in the universe, it's kind of funny that I'm like, I don't want it. Actually, am I at full health? Shielding shard health at maximum. Fascination bead. And plutonium. Okay, so I can move some plutonium. I can literally move some plutonium. And a power canister. What are you? Incoming storm? Temperature levels stabilizing. Technology recharge. Alright, now I have a better room again. Got some Gek charms, got a fascination bead. Oh yeah, I should probably charge my warp drive. Still need to fix that, but I gotta find copper to fix that. I had copper a long time ago, but sold it off as I couldn't find what it was used for. And now I am sad. Alright. What else can we find? Also, is there any more story? I want it to tell me where to go. It's probably just more platinum, seeing how They're all alike. All those locations are alike. I wonder if I could find a monolith, because monolith have little tidbits of story. I like story, can you tell? Go a little faster and a little higher. Nothing? The one thing I do miss about flying in this versus, like, flying in Space Engineers is you can't press and hold Alt and, like, change your... Oh, that's a ship! Ah! Okay, just land. It's a ship! Alright, so my current one has 21 slots. What do you have? Gaia has a dank meme section? Are you kidding me? Alright, and this only has 20 slots. I don't want a 20 slot thing. We already know that. It's 100% real. I'm, like, kind of impressed, but then also sad that it's real. Okay. Let's see how the pilot died. Everything on the high-tech research ship appears to be operational, apart from its engines. There's no sign of the pilot, however. I wonder whether they're still alive somewhere within the crash site. Search the crash site or access the ship's computer. So if we search the crash site, I'm assuming we might find the person and therefore gain faction points or gain reputation points with the faction, whoever the pilot is. Or I can access the ship's computers and get some tech stuff. Well, I have a ton of tech stuff already, so I think we're going to search the crash site, see if we can't find anybody. I meet a dying electronic life form. It is grateful for my company, and it shares some secrets with me. Yeah, see, so it taught me something, but also my standing with the Korvac has increased. Yep. Hey, friend! Nope. And bloop. See, they're so nice and easy to kill, and it's like a nice source for titanium. And they also give neutrino modules, which are worth like 11 to 12k each. Alright, come on, shippy ship. You're not being replaced today, so we're gonna go find another ship to replace you with. I mean, something else to fool around with. What's up there? I saw something. Oh, it was just... And blip. Huh. There's something in the water. Something very deep in the water. Oh, can I land on that? I can land on it. Well, I didn't land on it like I expected, but I still landed. Alright, where was it? It was really close to here. Where did it go? What is that? Huh. Well, whatever it is, it's a new discovery. I love how clear the water is. Barf? Oh, there it is. Oh, is it at the... Oops. Is it at the bottom of whatever this is? Yes, it is. Oh, it is a monolith. Well, not a monolith, but little thing. This section is literally called Dank Memes. My god. The ancient marker hums at a frequency that burrows deep into my being, filling me with the voice of the Korvac echoes. Oh? I think that would be it. Oh, Korvac Prime was watched keenly and closely by an unknown race. It lurked in the depths of the darkness, vigilant and patient as it awaited its time. The Great Dix... The Great Dix... The Great Disconnection was at hand. Huh. So something was watching the Korvac and waiting to disconnect them? We learned the word for bathe. So now we can tell the robot people to take a shower. Because robots obviously need to take showers. There we go. Oh, wasted some iron. And there we go. Where are you? Oh, you're a little iron thing. Okay, but let's recharge that. And I also really need to recharge this. Okay. Where's my ship? There's my ship. I probably should go get that platinum. Oh, and I found some, like, cool fun tricks. Like, if you rocket up against things, you have unlimited fuel. Nope, that wasn't what I wanted to do. But then also, if you melee and then... if you sprint, melee, and jetpack, like, kind of at the same time, you move yourself forward kind of real quick. So now my jetpack is bringing me forwards instead of is this the one I wanted? Oops. I don't know if this was the place I actually wanted to be at. Please bring me up. Thank you. Because I thought there was some, plutonium. Oh, it's at that one. Darn it. Are there some planets with low gravity? I haven't seen anything yet. Oh, hey, friends. Bloop, bloop. You know, I haven't seen any planets with, like, a low gravity as of yet. But, then again, I haven't explored too many of them. Alright. Whoa! What made me suddenly lose all that shield? I didn't hit anything. Was it those things? I don't know. Cause that was weird. I'm analyzing the rocks. Hey, not friend. Warning, sentinel drones activated. Come here, friend. There we go. Yay! Another module. Oh, some money. I wonder. Whoa. Okay, so you kind of freak out when you jump into the water? destroyed 50 sentinels. Let me get in my ship. Go away. Okay. And away we go again. Except we need to charge that. Excuse me. So wait, where was that? Where's that platinum then? Was it only the stuff in my inventory? Oh, so we're pretty low on platinum. Should probably try and farm some. No, we're not engaging pulse drives. But we're gonna keep scanning for stuff anyways. In fact, I may even just want to leave this planet, because this planet is mostly water. So I don't think it's going to have a lot in the way of, in some resources. What was that? That was nothing. Scanner recharging. Oh, there we go. Okay, the Atlas has just told me to open up the map. But there's a monolith! Gotta go to the monolith first. And there's some of that platonium. Nope. There we go. See? Plutonium. Come on. There we go. I think I saw more up here. Did I just see plants? I think I only saw plants. Have fun, Mr. Fox. Have a great one, and thanks for stopping in. What was that? Alright, so I guess there was only that little bit of platinum? That's sad. I would have thought there'd be more. Oh well, time to get some knowledge. Yep, and break my legs. I've learned the Korvac word for ore. And bad. And vessel. Ore bad vessel. Now what do you have for me, Monolith? What is your test? A child emerges from the monolith. It takes a few moments before it realizes that. It takes a few moments before I realize that it's me. I look carefree and innocent. The little one stares up at my exosuit and tries to see me through my visor. The child suddenly starts to weep and clings to my knees. It implores me never to leave. It doesn't want to be alone. I should stay here forever. Or should be reunited, whole again once more. Oh. Past something dead. Traveler. Maybe it's saying, like, the past is dead, so leave it? Yeah, no, Zedosa, if you weren't here for the first stream, the monoliths give you really weird tests like this. Some of them are like really convoluted and weird, but then other ones are like obvious of, hey, are you greedy? If you're greedy, you're gonna get hurt. If you're not greedy, then we'll reward you. So something like this is weird, but seeing how it says past something dead, I'm assuming it wants me to just leave the child, because it's me from the past, and I'm assuming that the past me, quote-unquote, is saying, no, don't leave your childhood, always be carefree and innocent, never do anything, never accomplish anything. So, if we comfort the child and then leave, that means that we acknowledge that he's there, but, we need to move on. But if we just leave it, then we're being cold. But if we stay, then something's prob the child's then probably gonna like melt like on Rick and Morty. And it's gonna be horrifying. So I think we're gonna comfort and then leave. Yeah. So that's what we'll do. Comfort, then leave. The child understands. We embrace. It leaves me with a gift. See? My standing with the Korvac has increased. I've learned the word for cycle, and I got a Korvac casing. Yeah, no, that episode was super crazy. But I loved it still. Wait, how did you see me from all the way over there? Oh, really? Oh, I should have been transferring the titanium over there. Oh, well. Talk to the DeBurs. I've already known that. Talk to the other DeBurs and another module. Okay. Well, we talked to the monolith, got a little bit of story. Time to go. Yeah, so I don't think I can really stay on this planet, because there is I say there's very little plutonium as we're passing over a plutonium deposit. So, let's get the... No, don't use the bolter. Use the mining laser. Use the mining laser. Thank you. Oh, I should be making sure I have enough room for this. Okay, I do. Okay, I was able to move that. What else? Is there anything else I can move? Let's see, I could move zinc, plutonium, thamium. Okay. So I don't want to run out of inventory slots while mining this stuff. Hey, another knowledge stone! Teach me a word! Oh, I learned how to share. Or tell people to share with me. Isn't there more plutonium than just that? Oh, there it is. So that was it for this deposit? That was a depressing deposit. Surprised it's not worth more in the system, because there is not a lot of it. What are you? You're different. Oh, crystalline, I need some of that. And it's so weird now because with the graphics turned up, there's like actually grass, whereas before there wasn't grass. So it's like super confusing. Alright, hang on just a second, guys. Stepmom's talking to me. Okay, sorry about the interruption. I have friends coming in sleeping over, so trying to figure out sleeping arrangements for them. Which I think we now have. Sentinel! Oh, there's another one over there. A module. So I want to know what, inventory full. Oh. No free slots in ship. All right, now it's not full. Okay, so where'd that canister? There we go. Yeah, a sadistic angel is actually one of said people currently over. And if you guys remember Lord General Hammer Smash or Jack, he'll be stopping by too. So maybe we'll do something this weekend. I don't know quite as yet as to what we'll be doing. But I think it'd be pretty fun slash interesting to have us all, all playing a game or something. Oh, we could play Screen Cheat. That's a fun game, especially since we'll get mad at each other for it. Yeah? This is true. The Zombie Canada Day? What's Zombie Canada Day?
Oh, that would be the Death Road to Canada thing.
Death Road to Canada? I have not heard of this, so. Is it free or?
No, I don't believe so.
Well, we'll have to look into how much that is, because.
$15.
$15? Well, it's not bad, but. I know Jack wouldn't. Well, Jack might. Actually, no, I know he won't be able to. I have 17 cents on my Steam account. Yep. I have a thing up for $5, but nobody's buying it. It's a rare weapon skin for either Payday 2 or Killing Floor. I can't remember which. Oh, excuse me. One of the two. Okay, let's recharge that. I have a lot of stuff. I need to sell some of this platinum, but I don't want to sell it for a bad price. That's my problem. Because, like, all the prices that I've been finding have been less than what the galactic average is. So, pay floor two. That's pretty much it. I'd love to play Killing Floor. That would be fun. You do? Killing Floor 2 or just 1? Killing Floor 2 is, it's actually going to be leaving early access soon. I'm excited for that. Just 1? Oh. You should buy 2 because it's a lot of fun. And I know I bought it for Josh recently. Oh shit, yeah, that's right. Yep. I think I gave that to you, didn't I? Oh, this is copper! I need copper! Give me your copper! Alright, I need to just get through that real quick. Okay, now turn around and give me more copper! Because I need, what, like 200 copper in order to repair whatever that thing is on my ship. I don't know. Thamium? I thought it was copper. I want copper, not thamium. That one, and then that one. Nope, come on, that one. Alright, how much copper did that give me? Give me 110 copper, and I need 200. Well, what are you gonna give me? Thamium?
You're gonna give me thamium.
That's the eyeball. So I need more big rocks, because if this area has copper, that's fantastic. Come on, shoot that. Shoot it! Thank you. Oh, that's another thamium rock in the distance. Because in each system, like, the big rocks give you something different. And then the little rocks usually give you thamium, because thamium is what charges your pulse drive. So they make it so you basically never run out of pulse energy, which is nice, but it makes finding the rare materials harder. Because, like, right now, I'm not finding any other big rocks. Only find. Oh, that's a big rock. That's a very big rock. Though that doesn't look like the right color. Yeah, that's not the right color. What? What is that? Okay, what can I. Can I move around? Well, let's get rid of that. Okay, now let's figure out what that stuff is. Can we go faster? What? Oh, because I forgot to. Yeah, screw it. Alright, what are you? Iridium. Copper. Alright, where was that copper rock? That's it? That's the copper rock. Oh yeah, I forgot you can fly slightly backwards. Also, not sure why my Phaeton cannon says 34%. Never could figure out. Because this seems like the unlimited ammo weapon, but at one point it kept telling me to charge it, but it wouldn't let me charge it. So I think it just might be glitched. Shoot the thing. Shoot all of them. Okay, so. That's enough. Yay, technology repaired. Hyperdrive is granted a more robust deep space exploration capabilities and ability to leap to stars previously out of reach. Nice. Alright, will you give me copper too? Nope. Aluminium! How much aluminium can I get? Aluminium. Oh, I can move that over. I can also move over the iridium, can I? Oh, oops, I hit a thing. Well, I got some thamium for it, so we're okay. Let's go to that planet, see what they have. Oh, hostile scan detected. Let's recharge that a bit. And let's get ready for, get ready for hell. There we go. Oop. Yeah, I know. I have good loot. I wish I had a flight stick. I used to have one. Nope. Yeah, I'm on your six. Oh, I would have been much better on your six if I had a flight stick. And... okay. Recharge with that. Okay, so that doesn't give me full shields, but that's still a good amount of shields recovered. Alright, there... hey, you'll do. Oh, but you have a cool ship. Stop shooting me. Let's recharge that a bit. Come on, I got an achievement thing. Which is gonna pop up just after this fight, which is probably killing X amount of spaceships. Oh. There we go. You are now deed. Yeah. I'm badass-ish. Anyways. Gold. Oh, I got loot from that. I didn't know you could get loot from them. That's cool. I should probably steer clear of that rock. No, I'd really rather not fly into the rock. No, space engineers, you either phase through it and then explode in a huge fiery death afterwards.
Exactly, but you're like 8 feet into it.
Or... oh. Anomaly detected. So, we're going that way? Oh. Can we jump this far? Oh, we can jump this far. Can we jump this far, though? We can also jump that far. Can we jump this far? Oh. Can we just jump straight there? Oh, okay, so... we can almost make it in one jump. So after we jump, we'll have to jump again. But we're going to our next objective. And yay for loading screens, that's not a... what are you? Space anomaly? Journey milestone completed. Warp engaged. Yes, I know. Alright, come on. Give me my inventory back. Oh, because I probably hit a rock flying in. That's probably why. Let's move that back. Let's move that. Oh, that only took 20%! Yeah, I don't really know why... whoa! You are a lot closer than I thought you were. Yeah, the sunscreen. But what are you? I kind of want to fly into you, but I also kind of don't. Let's fly into you. See what you are. Hello, friend? Whoa. Oh, ship's coming out of hyperspace. Okay. Whoa. Huh. What is this even? Oh! Hey, friends! Yeah! Oh, and you guys look so much nicer now since you're not made of three polygons! Oh! Oh, okay, well, let's move that and move that. You're a priest? Linguistic form. Pleasure, nada. Destrict Korvact. Assistance offered. Route to a galactic core? Reconnect with Atlas for guidance? Resources for journey? Yes, no? As I approach the electronic being, it springs to life. From its dark mask, scanning beams emerge to envelop me. There is unnerving chittering sound, and then, unbelievably, it speaks my language. It offers me a choice. It can show me how to harness black holes in order to embark upon a journey to the center of the galaxy. It can light my way to an Atlas interface so I may follow a path, or it will assist me in my own exploration. Oh. Yeah, no, I want to do black holes, but I want to keep on the path of Atlas. Because being able to go through black holes will probably be super, super useful. But I don't know how far, or if they're even predictable, if they'd be wormholes. Because if they're wormholes, then it's known where they're going to go. Yeah, this particular species is known as the Korvac. And they're like a robotic species. Yeah, they're like robots. So they scan everything. They do everything through technology. And I've met some that, like, their suit power is low, so they're starting to shut down. And you assist them with regaining power. And if you repower them, you gain reputation with the Korvac. And they usually give you a good amount of stuff. Depending on what you give them to charge. Like, if you give them carbon, they're not going to give you too much because carbon's like a low mineral type of thing. But if you give them plutonium, which is a lot rarer, then they give you something a lot better. But, you know what, I'm going to say to the path of Atlas. The Korvac marks the location of an Atlas interface. Thank you, Atlas. Korvac. How about you, friend? Friends everywhere, if only you knew where to look. Friends in all shapes, sizes, and places. The shorter entity, a Gek, has a jocular air about them. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suit as they address me. Some sort of engineer, maybe. To my surprise, they speak my language. Other lifeforms have treated me with an amused indifference. But Polo treats me as an equal. Oh, so this is Specialist Polo. Yeah, treats me as an equal. They are curious about my travels, about what sentient species I have seen. If I have met lifeforms they have not, they hope that I will share my experiences. Aliens, yeah. Polo pores over the data, muttering bitterly at beings that are already familiar with. Oh, I got Atlas past level 1! Oh, that's awesome! Because that is the literal thing that everything has been like, hey, you... Oh? Sorry, very distracted by new gun. Oh, but it's only... Oh, wrong one. What is mine? 12? Yeah, so I can't take that. Oh, but it looks so much cooler. Oh well. But yeah, so now I have Atlas Pass level 1. That's pretty awesome. So wait, does this take... That's not a door. It's okay. I didn't want it to be a door anyways. How about you? It's okay. I didn't want you to be a door either. Oh, that's so awesome. Okay. So now I'm glad I decided to, only need to make it once. Oh, that's very good to know, because I know, like, the bypass chips, those are consumed every single time you bypass something. Oh, no, that's where I just came from. And you are the ships that scared me when I first jumped into the system. Anyways, let's go to the station and see what we can sell. Come on. Ah, boom. Oh, okay, too fast. Wait. That's not my ship on the instrument panel. I do not have the S-72. I have the S-81. Something like that. And, oh! Hey, friend! Do you want to buy anything from me, friend? Please buy things from me at a good price. Whoa! What are you? Oh, you're the Viking! Oh! Okay, so this is the first time I've ever seen the Viking. Oh, that's an okay price, but I know I can get better. Oh! Yeah, I'll sell that. So you want shielding stuff. Are you selling iron by chance? I don't know. I cannot tell. No, but I could totally just make a bunch of them right now. Then I'll sell them to you for 2+ K each. The warrior makes a bark of acceptance to show its willingness to trade. It prepares its cargo for inspection. Okay, so I guess they're like a warrior race. Yeah, 2,000 units per shield? That's pretty nice. Where's... Okay, so he doesn't sell iron. Oh, well. Oh, no, actually, no. The bigger shields were still better. What about you? Ugh. I mean, hi, friend. Anything you want to, unstable plasma. I can make unstable plasma, but... Alright. Oop. So let's go say hi to the guy up here. Oh, I might be able to go over there then. So I think that takes an Atlas Pass 1 to enter? Maybe? Hi. Not gonna lie, you're slightly terrifying. And I can't understand a single thing you're saying. The warrior's nostrils flare as I approach. It inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I hardly mime that I am peaceful, and know little of its kind or language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool, while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. It's pointing to the indicator that shows which elements I carry. I do my best to keep calm. Oh. I don't know what to give you, and I also don't have anything you're asking for. So, I'll get back to you. For the time being, oh, there's a trade. Trade. Sell items. Zinc. Shielding. Okay, so they like zinc and shielding plates. That's good. But they still don't like platinum. I want someone to like platinum and to buy platinum from me. Oh, there's some zinc. I only have 8 pieces of zinc. Yeah, let's sell it. Shielding plates. Well, poop. Shields at maximum. Can I go through any of these other doors? Atlas Pass level 3. Atlas Pass level 3. I love how some of the ships just go straight through the floor. Yay for the same, for the same wireframe for, well, not, that does take an Atlas Pass level 1. I can make this. Before I read any of that other stuff, so that takes a plus 3. I know, I'll get back to you suit upgrade. And that takes a level 3. Aren't you gonna charge me 26? Oh, good god. You know what? Can never have enough inventory slots. They are getting expensive. You already know that. And isotopes. And other things. Okay, so. So that was cool. I didn't know you could find those in starships. Or not in starships, in star bases. Alright, I don't think there's anything else I can do in here. Yeah, no. Actually, let's see if any of these guys will buy the modules off of me. Alright. Oh, hi, friend. These guys are not as fun as the... They're... Like, the Gek were kind of adorable, and then... The other guys, I already forget they were called, but they're like robots, so it's fine. But these guys, good god, they are like scary. Okay, so that's a bit of profit. Screw it. I don't care. Because I need the inventory space. Alright, so now I have a deal more. That's still not a lot of inventory. Oh, that's a solar panel. What's it like on the other side? Oh, that's cool. Cause that's the first time that I've ever seen one of them that it's like... That it's like actually something functional. Alright. So let's go land on this planet and see what it's got. Show me what you've got. You look like you have a lot of water again. Really hope you're not a full water planet. Oh, my CPU just spiked. So I'm trying to watch to see if I can figure out when I'm gonna have a memory crash. Or not a memory, a memory leak. A real bad one. Okay, so... So I'm hoping that there'll be something that, like, triggers it. But... New plant... Wait, is that plutonium? No. Because I don't want to land until I see plutonium. Well, actually, I could land on a... on an air pad, because that does not require plutonium to take off and stuff. There we go. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Finding nothing. There's a waypoint, but I don't particularly care about waypoints. It seems like ice planets are usually the best to get plutonium from, because the two ice planets that I've been on have given me a ton of plutonium, but there doesn't seem to be anything on this. I see lots of trees, which means carbon. Seeing some... Okay, what are you? Oh, you're a drop pod, but I know I don't have the money, because I need... Oh, actually, I do have the money. Yeah, no, because I'm gonna save up a little bit. Oh. Okay, there we go. There's some platinum. Plutonium. Okay, please land. Thank you. Wait, what is that? Extreme nuclear decay. And sentinels are aggressive. Oh dear. This planet, oh wow, that is a very fast nuclear, I don't like that. Do I have anything to fight against? Okay, I do, so I need iron and carbon. Carbon I can get. Yeah, I know. I need the carbons. So wait, how are there even trees on this planet? What the? Calcium? Oh, what in the... Those things are weird. But calcium's rare, so I'm gonna get it. Alright, I gotta go back to my ship. Get in the ship! Oof. Okay, plutonium shows up everywhere, especially in caves. Make sure to scan on foot. Special items on the ground. Yes, true, true. But... I definitely need... Definitely need some radiation protection. Oh, I still need more carbon. Oh, no, it's toxic, not... Okay, so... Either way, I still need more carbon. That stinks. Analyzing. Sweet. There we go. So I want to scan it before I destroy them all. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, so those things increase my protection. That's good to know. Ah, crap, I should have scanned that. Hmm? Weather warning. I can only assume a rad storm. Oh, crap. Wow, those rats. Oh, in the ship. Oh, good God, those rats. Oof. Okay, I very much need that that rat protection. Oh, wow. Yeah, so let's make it. And what do I need for the other one? I need zinc and micro-density fabric. What takes to make a micro-density? Iron and platinum. Okay, so I just need zinc. I got calcium, so that's cool. Hmm. Alright, actually, what does this take to recharge? That takes... Alright, so... Wait. And that one. Alright. Okay. Extreme storm. But I'm exploring! No, those are not things. You're an evil thing. Hi, not so friend. That was it, right? Yeah. Okay, let's go in here real quick. There we go. Okay, what are you? Please tell me what you are. Fine. I didn't want to know what you were anyways. Oh, there's no one down here. Nah, still can't scan it. Alright, so it's just a carbon thing. No, go away. Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff nearby. Huh. What else can I kill? I can kill those. Alright. Oh, wow, that went quick. Oh, go away, Sentinel. Sentinels are really, really very aggressive. Yay, the storm's clearing. So radiation won't be as bad. I heard a thing. Hi, thing. No, I already know you. Where's the other one? There it is. Reload. Give me debris! Not good debris. Okay, so wait a sec. There we go. Okay. Oh my goodness. There is a lot of these suckers around. No! Well, you're gone forever. I am not going to chase after you. Milestone accomplished. Oh. Oh, come on. I'm being scanned. I can't fight back. We're getting an achievement. Okay, there we go. Now, as I was doing... Did I scan that already? No? Oh, there's also, okay. I didn't mean to do that, but it worked anyways. Oh, but I need this again. Okay, oop. Oh, it's out of bullets. Crap. Okay. Oh, leave me alone. I'm trying to mine things. Okay, there we go. Alright, now I think it is time to get back in the ship and just wait a minute. Oh, come on. Here we go. Move faster! There we go. Alright, now we're in the ship, so we'll be safe. And I can recharge things and not worry about it. It's still flying near me. Titanium, because I have a ton of titanium now. Wait. Oh, because I don't have a... Because I want to just charge using those. Because that is actually, like, a real good... Oh. Oh, it only takes one to recharge it. Nice. Is that Sentinel just floating near me? Ugh. He's not gonna go away to like jump out and kill him, is he? Alright, what else can I move? Not too much. I need to make more warp cells. But I need carbon. I thought I had carbon. No, I got rid of the carbon for the other thing. You're in my ship. There we go. Nope, 'tis garbage. All of the garbage. There we go. Is there any platinum in there? No. I don't care enough to go and get that other thing. We're gonna take off, because... Wow, this place is hostile. Like, super hostile. And there's another storm incoming. Good god. Alright, what's down there? There's weather, there's radiation, there's aggressive sentinels. What are you? Are you a ship? I think you might be a ship. Well, you're a word, so there's that. Oh, you're a trade port. I have learned Interloper. Alright. Get rid of those. Those are worth a little bit, so let's just get rid of them. And so is that. Okay. There's nothing in there, but I know. Good God. Things like scary. Stop shooting. Falling? It should not be falling. There we go. Alright. Because I saw all this platinum. Not platinum, plutonium. And plutonium is always wanted. What are you even? Oh! Oh, that's cool. So that's how you get those. Oh, good. Oh, what are you? Are you a quad? Oh, you are kicking my butt. I'm out of here. Oh dear. Okay, let's activate this real quick. Actually, what do you have? Cool. I'm glad. Oh, there's another thing over there that has rare stuff. We're gonna do it. We're gonna get this. Then we're gonna get you. Wait, did they? I think they stopped following. Oh dear. Get in the ship, get in the ship, get in the ship! Ooh, in the ship. I did not realize. Yeah, I found new things. I think it was a quad. Because it looked like it had four legs. It was terrifying. Hey, Sentinel, I'm in my ship. Go away, please. Yeah, I'm in my ship. What did I want that? What? But I'm in my ship. How are you alerted in my ship? And why is there a module in... There's two modules in here. I gotta move this platinum over there. Simply because it is taking so much space here. And now I have room again. Just seeing if things will fit, but they won't. Okay, so Gravitino Ball. Interesting. Alright, I gotta kill that thing. And bloop. No. Okay, so as long as Quad doesn't come over again, which it doesn't look like he is, I think I'm okay. Because Quad really kicks my butt and he has a lot of health. No, I don't want platinum. What are you? Oh, you're another Gravitino Ball. Elite Sentinel Force? Oh! Kill you at least. Oh, I might actually be able to kill you. Yeah, you're definitely a quad. Oh, wow. Let's fix that real quick. Crap, I charged the wrong thing. And no, just come back. Dimensional Matrix. Yeah, he got super wreck. Destroyed 70 Sentinels. Oh, go away. I just killed one of your bigger brothers. Yeah, no, they are super, super aggressive. And they have big guys, which is terrifying. So, oh no, don't, I'm trying to recharge my gun. Okay, I don't care about that. I'm not gonna chase it. There we go. I think I needed that carbon. Let's go down here. Oh, go. Change. There we go. Oh, you know what? I probably should have scanned that quad just to see if that did anything. Oh, I need these. Any others? There's one. That's just iron. Do I need more iron? Come on. That's a good amount of iron. That's some iron. Okay, let's get more iron. Yeah, so it seems like as long as I stay in this cave, they will not be aggressive towards me. Probably because they don't enter this cave. And also, there's only one entrance to this cave. So, if they do enter, I am screwed. I keep forgetting to, like, pulse my mining laser. Because it's weird and recharges instantly if you max it out, stop, and then continue mining. That. Wait, how did... Oh, it's probably another walking achievement. Alright, that's fine. Alright, come on, give me my achievement. Survived one souls in extreme conditions. Oh, so I survived a day in extreme conditions. That's what it's saying. Well, I should probably kill you before you call for reinforcements. Oh, crap. You called for reinforcements. Alright, and I know my radiation's going down. Oh, hey, friends. What the? Oh, headroom. Okay. What are you? Terrifying. Huh? Oh. Oh, great. Just what I needed. Another storm. Okay. Ship! Save me! Oh, good God. I should do that. Okay, in my ship. Ooh, not good. Yeah, No, I'm thinking I might actually want to leave. I don't think this planet wants me here. Actually, seeing how that's here, I can... Yeah, okay, so I need zinc. Okay, what are you even? Sought after device, commonly seen on the galactic trading market. So if it's commonly seen, then... Well, it's sought after, so I guess that's why? Gravitino ball. Alright, so this planet seems like it has a lot of stuff that is, like, rare. But, good God, is it hostile. The environment's hostile, the drones are hostile. Just no one wants you here. Actually, yeah, because there is plutonium right there, so I can recharge. Oh, go away! There we go. Alright, so there's that. I already know it. You already know it. Alright, save the point. Yeah, I know you're not gonna be happy with me. Oh, come on, I was in a menu. There was nothing I could do about that. Okay, I don't care, cuz we're Audi 5000. Alright, so let's recharge that. Yeah, alright. And take off. Okay, so... I think we're just gonna go to the next Atlas point. Cuz this planet does not like me, so I'm just gonna go. Alright, and here looks good. Okay. And as cool as this green system is... Ah, wait, no, it's M that I want. Oh. Yes, but I was already one away from one, so... That's nice. Oh, I can jump straight there. Let's do it. And we're jumping, jumping, jumping. There's another Atlas interface. Oh dear, we're hitting stuff. Thank you. Thank you for that. Alright, actually let's go to the station first. Try and sell some stuff, and then we'll go to the Atlas station. Or the Atlas point. Oh, hey big friends. Stop trying to crash into the ship. There we go. See, isn't this a lot nicer? Not crashing into the space station. And then we're gonna find out what alien race... Or what hideous alien race awaits us. I hope it's the Gek. They're adorable. And I love how one of the failure options you can do is patting them on the head. Alright, so not the Gek, but we get these guys. The Kovek? Yeah, the Kovek. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to right click. Come on! Sell my items! Alright, so you guys like shielding sheets. And granite. I don't know, that's granite. You know what, I'm just gonna sell this platinum. It's still 83k. I just have way too much of it. And I'm never gonna use all of it. And it's super easy to get because, like, all the silos are platinum. And you get, like, 5 stacks from killing those silos. So, just gonna do that. Alright. So now that I've sold all my platinum, exosuit. Excuse me. That should be enough. Hello, friend. Entity. Korvac echoes. The lights on the electronic lifeform's mask are dim and its voice quavers. Oh, I need thamium. Okay. Starship, give me thamium. Starship, take some thamium back. Alright, so his power systems are low. It really... Really? I helped recharge it and it didn't like that? That's weird. Oh well. Not like my standing's terrible. No free shop slots. Okay, no, I'll keep that. Then... iron. I think that's all I can give him, or give him my ship. Aluminum, gold, and hydrium, which none of I have. Alright. So, if everything stays canon, then that should be openable. Right? Yeah! Okay, so this is like the same on every one. That's pretty awesome. Okay, I already know that. Do I have the money for this? I do. Yeah, let's do it. That's pretty much all I spend my money on, is just upgrades. Yeah, no, because it's so sad, because the only way to upgrade your ship is to get a new ship. But to get to upgrade your suit, you just walk up to those terminals and it's like, yeah, I'll have 40 slots in my suit. Alright, though, I know I usually wait for Connus and stuff before I end streams, but I do have 2 friends over. They've been very patient with me. They know that I do this every Friday, but I did invite them over, so I think I'm gonna wrap up the stream here. So, hey friend. I don't know why you hate me after recharging you. So actually, I didn't read the second paragraph. Was he, like, just waiting to die type of thing? I don't know. But I'm gonna jump in and out of my ship, because that saves. There we go. Restore point saved. Alright, yeah, so I hate to cut this short, but I do have people over and I should be doing stuff with them. So I'm going to end stuff here. But thank you all very much for coming and watching. I do hope you all have a great night. Yeah, no, I'm going to have fun with them. Don't you worry. I'm going to have all of the funs. All of them. Not just one, but all. Several funs. So yeah, we might do something this weekend. I don't know what we have planned. But if we do something, it's going to be multi-person. It's either going to be myself, Sadistic Angel, and Lord General Hammer Smash, or it's going to be us three and my brother. So we'll see how that works. Yeah, just fly over me. Fly over me, why don't you? That's actually not a bad looking ship. A little weird, but it is what it is. So I am going to end everything here, and unfortunately in order to stop the stream I got to quit first, because this game does not like being alt-tabbed. But thank you all very much for coming by and watching. Hope you enjoyed, and we'll see what happens next time. See ya. Thanks.